So the track is pecked on the high side, and we are set to go. The one-to-go signal has been given by starter Jason Dykes, his son Will Dykes down there on the flag stand as well. Will, the official starter at the Swainsboro Raceway kart track, his first racing job. And Jason is ready to toss green to Kenny Collins, Chris Madden, along with Jonathan Davenport and Aaron Ridley. Four laps, the winner starts on the pole. Let's see what happens. They work out of turn number four, anticipating that green flag. It's out, Davenport goes low. Chris Madden with a high side momentum. He'll take the lead away from Collins. Now the battle goes on between Ridley and Davenport. Aaron Ridley will take the third spot. Davenport tries him. Lap number one will go to Chris Smokey Madden. Davenport takes the number three spot. He's trying to grab second away from Collins and get an outside front row starting spot. He's got two laps to do it. White flag the next time by. Chris Madden, the track record holder, continues his dominance here at Senoia. White flag in the air this time. Davenport running out of real estate and sands in the hourglass if he wants second. One more lap to go. Madden, a cakewalk right now here at Senoia and everything he's done. He'll take the field into turn number three. Final time, checker flag waves your pole sitter tonight. Chris Smokey Madden, he'll win the dash. Second will go to Collins, third to Davenport. Ridley will settle for fourth. So the dominance continues for the 44. Chris Smokey Madden out of Great Court, South Carolina, puts the Longhorn on the pole tonight for 40 laps. Kenny Collins will join him on the front row starting second. Davenport will start third. Ridley will start fourth. The winner of this first heat race, well, you'll know, he'll be the fifth starter this